roundhouse kick from Petchmorakot. You can see a little bit more gusto, a little bit more pepper about Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot drives a roundhouse kick, uppercut on the inside from the Englishman, and down he goes, down he goes, down he goes. The elbows of Petchmorakot, they do the damage, they slice and dice and fillet, and they knocked out Liam Harrison.
Petchmorakot, a high left roundhouse kick, headache maker from Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot winds up the power.
Petchmorakot on the inside, work the knees and the elbows. There's the elbow, there's one off the right. Two scoring elbows for Petchmorakot. Another drilling knee to the midsection. Front kick Petchmorakot. Look how relaxed Petchmorakot is. It's like he's seen it all before. And he drops Charlie Boy Peters here.
Charlie Peters was doing some, able to do some good work inside that clinch, but he's got to be a little bit more active. You can't allow...
Oh, two knockdowns.
Yeah, you can't allow him to do that. You can't allow him to start firing those knees down the middle. He's so dangerous, and that's it.
We told you, on the inside with the knees, there's nobody better.
Petchmorakot has beaten so many great names in a decorated career.
Petchmorakot's finding his range with that left kick, but it just keeps coming, too. Yamada's trying that lean back technique to avoid it.
Oh, nice snappy jab too there from Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot comes forward, throws a knee to the midsection, tries to fold him in half. The three-time Muay Thai world champion now drilling the power again. There's a beautiful front kick.
Petchmorakot fakes the front kick. There's a high left round kick from Petchmorakot. Step through knee, belly button through the back from Petchmorakot, and a quick release on the rear hand. Round kick, just tucks it under the right arm of Pongsari. Petchmorakot looking to open up with a jab. Jumping knee! A knee again from Petchmorakot. Just outworking Pongsari right now. Petchmorakot, the old jab to kangaroo, works well. Sitting behind that jab beautifully, Petchmorakot. And he works to the left roundhouse kick. Complete dominance with the lead hand from Petchmorakot. Crossing elbow there from Petchmorakot.
Sensation that is Petchmorakot is going to start to figure this out the longer the match goes.
Nice front kicks off the ropes there. Good extension on that left arm from Petchmorakot. Catch and counters here from Petchmorakot. Just plugging away. He's still got that lead. Petchmorakot has stepped up the aggressive meter. A huge notch here in the second round. Nice jab to kangaroo there from the champion. Nice stiff right hand there, and the follow through left cross from Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot catches and counters. Beautifully done.
Petchmorakot in southpaw stance. Harrison in orthodox. How long will it take for Liam Harrison to pull the trigger?
Good eyes shown by Harrison as he lands one of those leg kicks.
Inside leg kick from Harrison, nicely done against the southpaw. Wants to keep his lead foot on the outside of Petchmorakot's lead foot to enable the right hand. Traditionally, that's public enemy number one of a southpaw, the straight right cross. High kick there, caught on the humerus, but there was nothing funny about it.
Speed shown so far by Harrison. The kick comes up so quickly, especially to the inside leg.
Still a filling out process here in the opening round. 3x3 under these one Super Series Muay Thai rules. Got to get a move on early. Cracking hard left round husky from Petchmorakot. Harrison trying to return the favor.
That's what Petchmorakot's got to do. He's got to let those legs go. Harrison's got to push forward, start throwing some hands.
Oh, what a sweep! A beautiful catch and sweep from Liam Harrison. Muay Thai 101.
Beautifully done by Harrison. He's good at those. He likes to attack the legs, likes to catch the kicks. And take out the support leg.
Inside leg kick. As Mitch said earlier, the leg kicks on Harrison, the prime weapon of the Englishman's arsenal.
See, Petchmorakot's very light on that lead leg. He's just gingerly touching it down. As soon as it comes down, one of those big left high kicks come back up because he doesn't want to put too much weight on that lead leg. Harrison loves to attack that leg when he sees their body weight starting to come forward. So it makes that leg kick so much more heavy as it digs into the body.
Two punches to the body of either glove there from Harrison. Nicely done. Oh, counters off the roundhouse. Smack bang between the eyes. Then goes downstairs. You can feel the mercury rising for the hitman, Liam Harrison.
Countering beautifully. As soon as that leg kick, as soon as the kicks come from Petchmorakot, Harrison's landing some thunderous shots.
On the outside, Petchmorakot trying to use his reach. Henry centimeters taller than Harrison. Probing jab from the tie. Left hand to right. The old 3-2 combination there from the hitman. Catches and counters. Nice timing there from Harrison.
You see Petchmorakot starting to smile at Harrison, but he's just kind of letting him know that, yeah, you got me. He's doing a good job of evading those kicks.
See the size difference between them. So tall, Petchmorakot. He stands up too quickly, he gets a nosebleed. Debut in one Super Series of that man, Liam Harrison. The counters in the first round were sublime. The leg kicks superb. Petchmorakot really opened up the elbows there from evasion as Harrison leans back like Fat Joe. Good counter again from the Brit. Uppercut to a left hook. The speed from Harrison. The counters off the kick again. He manhandles Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot edges forward, step through knee, aiming for the solar plexus. You can see a little bit more gusto, a little bit more pepper about Petchmorakot. Ooh, Harrison almost leaned dangerously into that roundhouse kick. Petchmorakot looked for the elbow, first time in this match.
Good job to Harrison, though. He threw that elbow, and Harrison was already on the other side of him.
That high kick came agonizingly close. Just a little more torque through the hips. Petchmorakot, there's a right hand from Harrison. Toe-to-toe now. The 3-2 from Harrison. Petchmorakot drives the roundhouse kick. Of Petchmorakot. They do the damage, they slice and dice and fillet, and they knocked out Liam Harrison.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.